existing things and also quality and price-wise. What kind of reaction you got?
Okay. I've so far had the chance to talk, was it 5 or 6 banks?
Yes.
Every time we talked to the banks people at some length, had a chance to make a presentation, the response we drew was extremely positive. We made a presentation and demonstration, actual product demonstration, at one bank, not in Karachi, in another city, in Pakistan. And we were, I think, one of the 20 or so bidders making their presentations. We were the last of the last bank, but one. And we were told that what they saw in our demonstration was the best, most flexible and comprehensive system they've ever seen. So we do believe that we compare very favorably against any leading competitor in the market, whether that competitor has an Indian name or some other name, doesn't really matter. We compare very favorably because, for one thing, most of the products in the market, as you rightly say, have been around for maybe 20, even 30 years. In some cases, there have been lots of facelifts, but underneath the surface, they're still very old technology. And one thing that means is that they're very rigid and inflexible, very difficult to adapt, very little user empowerment. Everything has to be done by IT people, and in a lot of cases, not just the bank's IT people, but vendors' IT people, which makes it very difficult for the bank.
You call them, they don't cut their comms,
exactly,
and your system
exactly
is stuck. And,
so that's one way we, I believe, compare very favorably. On the other hand, because our cost base is much, much lower than that of most of our competitors, we are very competitively priced, and what is more important probably at this stage in our selling campaign in Pakistan, we are prepared to be extremely flexible to gain first a presence, a foot through the door, and then market share.
So Igor, I wish you very
thank
good.
Thank you very much.
You can rest assured that Pakistan and Russia had a very old relationship. We are neighbors. We have no prejudices against you. We love your technology. We thank the Russian scientists for putting man in space. And there's no dispute that you technologically you're with. And with the collapse of the economy and then the rebuilding, you have become competitive.
Yes.
Which is an advantage.
Yes, it is.
And
at the end
we
of the
we also have 100 million people here looking for jobs. We have leaders like Mr. Mateen. I think this synergy will work very well.
Absolutely.
And we will win the regional market share for that. Mm-hmm. And for us, for people like me, a good thing would be that jobs will be created.
Yeah,
and all these troubles which you see in our country will be wiped out once we start giving jobs to our people.
Yes.
Once the people get good jobs, they will not work for Taliban
anymore.
Of course. Yes. That's what I'm saying. You're also contributing as a journal, you know.
Yes.
In promoting this thought.
It's our duty. And with this, what probably will come out from this is that with the vision you showed us about 1 trillion, this is a huge cake. Let's go and get some of it.
Exactly.
We have all the ingredients, as you said. We have cheaper land, cheaper building, cheaper infrastructure. We have very cheap manpower comparatively. And we have very competitive partners like the Russians.
Yes.
And we can do it very well. Thank you very much.
Thank
and you're
very
most
much.
Welcome. And you're welcome to the channel again. And
thank you,
also.
Thank you.
Keep
thank
up
you.
The good work.
Sure,
Nazim, software industry in Pakistan, pe hamari ye guftugu aapne suni. I hope ke isse hamare jawanon ko himmat hogi. Ye hamare paas abhi badi potential hai. Ye bahut badi market hai. Isko hum tap karenge. Hamza jaise behtareen leaders hamare paas hain. Wo hame rasta dikhayenge. Aur hamare bachon ko bahut well paid job milegi. Aur inshallah hamara mulk bahut aage jayega. Isi ke saath آج کا پروگرام ختم کرتا ہوں خدا حافظ